Rob Van Dam is just so modest. Would you look at this monster? He's known in Japan as the Gladiator. Here in the States, he is simply Mike Awesome. A 295-pound-plus monster.
And he's made some awesome statements here in ECW. Sometimes he's lost some matches, but afterwards, like with Masato Tanaka, slamming him over the top rope with a power bump down through the table to the concrete floor. Hey, lose the battle, win the war.
Well, these two have had quite a war. The war between Mike Awesome and his opponent, about to make his way to the ring, Masato Tanaka, actually began years ago in 1994. To be perfectly honest, up until recently, Mike Awesome has owned this young man, Masato Tanaka. Their first ever matchup in singles competition occurred in Hurricane Hall on August 25th, 1995. Mike Awesome destroyed a then very inexperienced Tanaka.
Well, the mark of a great wrestler is not if you've been destroyed once, but if you get back up from that. Masato Tanaka has done that, and in his short time here in ECW, has established a rapport with this tough audience faster than any star has done in the entire history of ECW.
Weighing in at 295 pounds, Mike Awesome! And his opponent, from Yokohama, Japan, weighing in tonight at 236 pounds, Masato Tanaka!
I was saying earlier, also went on to dominate Tanaka again to unify and win both the Independent World title and the FMW Brax Nuss title. But Tanaka did gain a measure of revenge at the Kawasaki Stadium show on September 28th of last year when he beat Mike Awesome, and then he has done it again here in ECW very recently. Great agility by the big man. This could be over fast. No, two count.
You can tell he's powerful by looking at him, but man, Mike Awesome just impressed me with that little move.
Into the midsection and a side headlock. Shoulder block. Tanaka staying one step ahead of Mike Awesome. Trying to leapfrog. Overhead belly to belly suplex. Awesome is just so powerful. Awesome lands on his feet. Slingshot shoulder block. Tanaka ran right into it. Splash by Awesome. Two count only.
One thing about Tanaka that we have seen here in his short stay in ECW has been that he can absorb an incredible amount of punishment and come back.
Clothesline sends Tanaka backwards over the ropes, crashing into the timekeeper's table. Suicide dive.
Tanaka tried to get out of the way, just wasn't fast enough.
This humongous man is truly awesome. Awesome now climbing the turnbuckles all the way up top. Clothesline almost decapitates Tanaka. Two count only. Right there. Awesome has so many attributes. He's huge, he's strong, he's agile, he's quick. Oh, Tanaka's greatest attribute is his heart. Release German suplex. Tanaka's up. Scoop into a power slam. Snap the big man over.
Did you see what I was talking about? After that huge belly-to-back suplex, Tanaka gets right back up. He refuses to be hurt.
Springboard clothesline. Tanaka now with a steel chair. Chair to the midsection. Elbow to the back of the head.
A giant redwood tree.
Awesome may be out. That ramp is 75 feet long, and Tanaka used every inch of it. Tanaka now perched up top. Missile drop kick right to the huge pectoral muscles of Awesome. 2.5. Awesome is still with us.
To cover a guy like Mike Awesome without hooking a leg, it sounds so simple but so often overlooked. You'll never pin a guy that strong, especially if you're Tanaka's size.
Tanaka just dumped over the top rope. May have been desperation on the part of Mike Awesome.
Tanaka was lucky he could grab hold of that rope. Otherwise, he'd have smacked himself off that floor, and that doesn't feel good. Notice, there's no mats out there.
Across the kidneys of Mike Awesome with that chair. Awesome hits the steal. Tanaka backdrop up and over the steel guardrail into the first row.
Is Tanaka just going to get back in, or I'm sorry, is Big Mike Awesome going to get back in the ring and just take a count out? I don't think so. He doesn't go that way. He likes to smash his opponents into punishment.
About 6'7", 6'8", 300 pounds in this sport who never even leave their feet when they're wrestling. I'm not going to name names. But Mike Awesome sails through the air like a light heavyweight.
It's a new breed of wrestler.
What's up, Mom?
Say hi to his mother, Mrs. Awesome. Awesome bomb. No. Tanaka kicks out.
Awesome was negligent there. He had him in a pinning combination. Had he hooked the thighs and rolled his massive body forward, there's no way Tanaka could have kicked out.
That'll take the wind out of you. But did it take the wind out of Tanaka? The big man again going up top. He looks so natural up there. Awesome splash. 2.5. Tanaka showing that fighting heart that has endeared him to the fans here at ECW in his very short tenure here. The big man's got a chair. Mike is getting up. Awesome is going to cave in the skull of Masato Tanaka. Boot to the midsection. Awesome slides, ducks the clothesline. Look at the chair. Forget about it, it's over. No!
What heart by Tanaka. He will not stay down. He refuses to stay down. What can you do to hurt this man?
Mike Awesome damn near destroyed that steel chair on the skull of Masato Tanaka. Tanaka refuses to lose. There's a running release Awesome Bomb. Mike Awesome telling everyone here in the Hara Arena that he's going to Awesome Bomb Tanaka through the table on the outside again, the same way he did it in Queens, New York City.
He's making a mistake. Tanaka is down in the ring. Why not try to pin him?
We are in a live pay-per-view. Mike Awesome, with a rare appearance here in the States, wants to make a statement. The world is watching ECW. Oh my God.
Pin him! Pin him! This is the first time we've seen Tanaka hurt! Pin him, Awesome!
He's not going to pin him. He's going to Awesome Bomb him through the table all the way to the concrete. He may kill him. No! Tanaka wriggles free. Boot to the face. Huge clothesline. Tanaka wriggles free again. Saving his own life. Pair of elbows right to the jaw.
Mike Awesome.
Well, I'll tell you one thing. Tanaka proved to me tonight he has what it takes to be a great champion. And for that reason, I can't wait for November 1st to get back in the ring and start competing against the great stars here at VCW, like Mike Masato Tanaka.
Great matchup by two blue chippers. It was truly a pleasure and a privilege. Take a look at the replay. Springboard clothesline, 295-pound Mike Awesome going out after Masato Tanaka over the steel guardrail into the first row. And here comes Tanaka, 75 feet full head of steam. Tries to cave in the skull of Mike Awesome. This was just truly, difficult to watch. Right on the back of his head, the table didn't slow up Awesome at all. He smacked the concrete.